Oh, there it is. This is like a deja vu, isn't it, Ricky?
Oh, man.
Welcome to our public rehearsal. Thank you so much for being a part of this. We're hoping that you are all our friends and you love us, right? And love means... Thank you. But it also means that if we fuck up, you still love us, right?
Yeah. Sorry, I mean, we're not planning to, but it just might happen.
No, it's going to happen.
Fuck
it!
It's just
what it is.
What? So what?
Oh, cool.
Exactly.
So what?
He's so understanding.
So what? We're going to play some songs tonight that you might know. And we're also going to play some songs you haven't heard yet.
Woo!
And I'm hoping, because you're our friends, right?
Right.
And you will love us unconditionally. Thank you.
We love you.
Good. That's my set list. Get your hands up.
Okay, now my monitor is working.
Technical difficulties.
Yes.
All that fun stuff.
Yes. So let's let Michael, our dear, dear sound man,
Michael,
space man, go. What? Jiggle it. Okay.
Jiggle it.
By all means, jiggle it. Okay. It's all good.
Okay,
it's all good.
And while we're at it, I just want to say that Dave rocks.
Yeah.
But they rock. I guess not.
Wait, Mike is not back there yet.
You knew what she wanted.
Okay, first new song. I get to go first.
What is that?
Because you're the smartest.
You're special.
He's the reclusive bangle. Michael Steele, the reclusive bangle. Actually the oldest. Isn't that true?
It's an old
song. Some of you might actually have heard it before.
Give it to me!
Thank you.
7 years, all right?
Thank you for your enthusiasm.
Yes.
So nice.
You guys are great.
Okay, Gabby.
Okay, this one's called Here Right Now.
And it's a newie.
Thank you.
I think I went off on a little jazz exploration there. I hope you don't mind.
Jazz is good. You're going to hear more and more tonight.
Boy, that's a good suggestion. I can't remember. One at a time. You know where the other one? You know Mary Street? Oh my God, next time, okay? We'll learn it.
For you, get up.
It's very hot.
In the meantime, once again, we beg your indulgence. Another new song. Thank you, Mr. Man, here with the shirt and the camera. This song is called Stealing Rosemary.
I know you heard me.
She can stand on her own two feet.
I know. Isn't that cool?
And she's going to do that right now.
Although she's still going to have a drum in front of her, but that's okay.
I can't sit without a drum.
It's a good thing. It's good on you.
Okay, the clock's ticking, Susanna.
Okay, we're going to do... I hope that the girls in the ladies' room are letting Susanna cut in front of her.
Because we need her.
That's okay, but... Camilla, start without her.
Yes.
This is a song that we're going to do that, God help us, we don't really know that well, actually, to be honest. Not that we knew any of the other ones that we played so far tonight.
But it's okay.
But what I do want to mention is that this is one of our favorite songs in the folk realm. This is a folk song for folks.
Like you. Exactly.
And it's folk rock. Exactly. It also happens to be one of the... Vice President's favorite songs.
Oh, yeah.
Which we found out recently because we performed it for him.
Oh, no, no.
Okay, hello. I'm not going to get into politics.
No politics.
Politics. I just want to know. I don't care if you vote for the man, you know. But he has been our vice president for 8 years. And he knew all the words to the song. Not only did he know all the words to the song, but he knew who had the hit with it, which I was pretty impressed by, I have to say. You know,
you got to look at that.
I wish he was here tonight to play the guitar because none of us really know this song, like I said.
Well, that would be interesting.
Mm-hmm. I think he's like the disclaimer queen.
I am. I'm going to do it all night long. It's okay. That's my job tonight. I'm sorry. So tonight we're Liquid Circus, you know. We're a Bengal tribute band.
So what do you think?
Good, but we look just like them, don't we?
Yeah.
I think, yeah. Oh my God, it's so weird.
Maybe a little older, but anyway.
We are playing at the House of Blues, you guys. I mean, like a show with a bigger stage. Although this is great, and I'm so glad you guys came out. Thank you so much for being here and making us feel okay about our public rehearsal.
Are you more empty?
It's your first time. Susanna Hoffs, the smallest bladder in rock and roll.
Oh, yeah.
We didn't get that on the behind the music, but...
They can't have everything.
This is serious work here.
Is that what you call it?
Yes. But I do feel better, and I thank you. I've forgotten all the little tricks of the trade, like pressing the button right pedal. That makes it go.
Alright, here we go. God help us.
Sorry.
When I woke up this morning,
from alone.
We can lose this chair.
Do whatever you want!
for this one.
Is Jay still here? Where are you, Jay?
Jay, are you still here?
Oh, yeah, I see an arm on
Jay, you can discuss. No,
Jay is
kidding.
Responsible in some weird way for
this one.
Push the button. Thank you.
They're hired.
They know now the drill.
You come on, press that. Press the button.
Remind her.
Push the button.
Okay. Let's bring
it up a little bit.
That's
really
good. That's really good.
This is the first song we played together in, God help us, 11 years. Oh, okay, it was 10 at the time, I think, actually.
It was.
10? You're never too loud.
Give a ticket.
First live solo.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
still fun to play. After all these years, it's still fun to play. Hey, you guys, I want to make sure that you noticed over here in the corner in the dark up against the wall, our very own Pepo on keyboard. Thank you very much.
I mean,
man, this guy was so cool. Sue and I called him up, and he had still had the old sounds. He knew all the, we didn't remember the songs. He remembered all the songs. He's genius. You're genius. What can I say? Thank you, sir.
And he schlepped down to KTLA studios at 6 in the morning and was told that he had to go home.
They wouldn't let him in.
It's a long story. That's
he didn't even care. He's vastly overqualified.
That is a new song. It will be available at some point this month. I'll just give you all you computer guys this little tip. On HOB.com, downloadable, they be you. Sometime later this month. It's one of the first songs that we wrote together when we got out together.
That's true.
Wow.
Thank you.
you guys. You're so sweet. Woo! Thank you.
In case you haven't figured out yet, this is Warren.
We adopted him.
Autograph!
He's our own personal Warren.
Thank you.
I'm not talking. That's what I've got to say.
Thank you.
a very good cook.
Thank you.
Okay. Let's see if we can still do this. I don't know if we can do it. We're gonna do our best. Woo!
From Lowball. So if anyone leaves, I know where to find you. I know where you-